bitches. Do only what I wanna do. Never been a gopher. Chill in Minnesota. Pop the V, shut it over. So my granny told my auntie, call me once it's over. That I'ma burn rubber.
And I, in the videos that I've watched, I do not like how you have came for Ratchet and the things that you have said about him. And then back in his face, kicking, that's not being real. And I'm not saying what people told me or DM me or screamed. This is what I've seen with my own two eyes. And I don't like that.
Fuck you respectfully. Like, is that horrible? Because I don't even know what video. Matter of fact, if you got the videos, go ahead and post them for me, because I don't even know what the fuck you're talking about. And I don't have time for it tonight. But thank you.
I'm not talking about.
Nah, fuck you, Kimberly, because you done disrespected me the whole night in the motherfucking comments.
I'm not disrespecting you. I can't.
Well, I'm disrespecting you. Fuck you. You're not being real. Bye, bitch.
Okay, so this is what you do when you're called out on your bullshit.
No, no. Post the videos.
I'm not going to let you get back on your element. I'm going to finish.
You disrespected me. Bitch, you done drunk my name the whole night. You drunk my name the whole night, bitch.
And then you come back up here smiling. Post the video. That's not cool.
Post the video, hoe.
You
post the video,
but I know who I am. That's what you do. No, don't, Abby, you ain't got your child. I got this. Thank you. You don't need to.
Nah, bring everybody. Fuck it. It's a family affair. Bring everybody. Bring the family.
My kids
fuck
know
we
I'm
here.
Real. And my kids know
we
when I'm
here.
Real. They gonna jump when
no,
I jump.
No, they know. But they know that that's who they mom, but they gonna respect
you. Why are
you
gonna come up here and be say you ratchet and then you on behind his back going off? Call so you bitches and all kind of stuff. I'm not saying
you think. But let me ask you a question, Mama. You think Ratchet? Don't, you think whatever videos you talking about, the videos that I know about, you think Ratchet ain't never seen that shit?
Maybe he has or hasn't. So I don't know.
So,
that's why I'm talking
so,
about.
Boy,
I don't know, but I just know one thing.
Straight
so
up.
I say I'm real, but I'm not about to smile on somebody's face and then go behind their back and call them all kind of names and talk down on them. That's
so what did I say? When did I talk down on you?
Come on, Sam. We ain't playing them games. Just like you said.
No. You won't. Nah. Fuck that. You won't call me out of my shit.
Come on,
nah, nigga. Just speak your piece.
I'm a woman too, and it's not.
I'm a woman. You're not a woman.
I'm just speaking truth.
You're not a woman.
You are wrong.
You
are wrong, sweetheart.
Put the proof in the pudding. Where is it? Where is it? No, you're going to come up here with these allegations.
Okay.
Nigga,
I'll
bring
it.
Go what have
and
I said? Please say.
There's other videos. Go.
Oh,
yes, and I
boom.
Watched it. I
boom.
Watched it with
exactly.
my own two F9.
Do you know her? I'm
you
not
are
a fraud.
You
done said it all. You are brainwashed. You're brainwashed.
You're
hypnotized.
Bye.
I'm not even talking to her no more. You can say whatever you want to say. I'm not even about to fucking talk to you.
Because
you done said, when you know,
that's what they do when they lie.
Nah, okay,
when they lie, you're not, I'm a
nah,
liar.
You're going to say it for yourself one day. Go ahead, beautiful.
No, I'm just
going to say it for yourself.
You should not be Ratchet Gang because you're not for Ratchet. You for yourself. But anyway, Ratchet, I just want, because I was in the comments and I'm 100 and I wanted to address her woman to woman. About it, and that's what I'm doing. So I get back in the comments.
Don't cry.
Bye. All
right, thank you, Kimberly.
Yep.
Anybody?
I mean, anybody? Opinionated. Can I say, like, I've done heard for about a week and a half these allegations, and I am curious why ain't nobody posted them? Because every time I speak on CNN, I said I haven't seen it, but I keep hearing it. So I'm just saying, like, seeing, can you understand where some people coming from if people done seen this video?
Nah, she first of all, the person that she's talking about was sent to fucking do damage control for me. This motherfucker came up out the blue off me and talking about me and Ratchet. I know who's the person that's behind her that got her up there doing them fucking videos. So when you said that person and that's where you getting these allegations from, then I don't have nothing else to say to you. I have nothing else to say to you.
Is she talking about the guy that got your phone number and posted it and all that
that's
crap?
That's totally different. They all work together. Let me say that. They all are sponsored by the same people. They all working together.
And the only reason why I believe that narrative is because that's what they're doing up north with the Kanika Jenkins case. Because just as much as I watch y'all about the Mo3, and I told Ratchet this, you know, yesterday, I said this yesterday, that's what brought me to YouTube, is because, you know, I've been trying to figure out these murders on my own because I just feel like they've been fucked up. But it mainly started with the Kanika Jenkins, but it's a whole bunch of bloggers going at it up north in the Chicago area about the Kanika Jenkins case. And you know, it's like the same type of stuff. But I just want y'all to be safe. I don't want nobody to get hurt. And out fighting, and it got to the place and you didn't show that you was there. So that made me look at your credibility a little different. Like, you know, I didn't care if you fought or not, but I'm just like, why would she say she going?
I was on my way. Do you not understand that the person that I was going to fight did not show up? When Keith said they had other people that night, I think he lied about the feds calling him. But there were people there waiting to jump me. They talking about Lady Snoop. If you go back to Lady Snoop page, she tells me. I'm sorry, but you know my, come on now.
No promo.
Let me just say that it was said on live that there were 14 people that waiting to fight me. I know for a fact there were people there waiting to fight me. This is my thing. If I talk mess to you,
we ain't gotta keep going over there though.
I don't gotta keep going.
Nah.
Even if you talking about
we addressed that last night.
Okay.
I go back and watch the videos. I get what you're saying. You know what I'm saying? It's nothing. That's why I just feel like y'all keeping it cool with me because I'm still learning as I watch. You know what I'm saying? But I just want y'all to be safe. You know what I mean? And I think what Ratchet said yesterday is the best thing, and just keep it at that. Now I was just curious because he put this title of "Do we think you toxic?" I don't think you toxic, but I do think sometimes, you know what I'm saying, you be going above and beyond, you know what I'm saying, to show your alpha. And I just don't want you to get in.
I wouldn't say. Calm down. Breathe. Relax.
I'm calm. I don't need all that.
I'm gonna tell you what you do. Yeah. You need a backpack where you're going. Pack it up.
Freshie, fuck. All
right. So let's go. I fucking forgot. See, that's why I fucking hate when people do that. I fucking forgot what I was gonna say, man. Fuck. I don't even remember what I was saying.
Just calm down, Rachel. Breathe.
It sounds like people upset that Sin didn't go into the lines. Then, like nobody's finna go nowhere and get jumped. It ain't that serious.
Right.
Your Clippers getting their ass whooped. What up, bro?
Shit. Here we go.
This ain't that nice. Just pack it up.
Don't hang up on that man. That man telling you right.
Pack it up. All right. Who else we got up in here? Tap in.
Hey, Ratchet.
What's good?
You can hear me?
Yeah.
You can hear me?
Yeah, go ahead.
How you doing, Sim, baby?
I'm good, Mama. What's up?
Not much, girl. You know, it's nothing but love here. You feel me?
Yes, ma'am.
But my thing is, I don't like how these hoes just jumping on you because they know you from New Orleans.
You want me to tell you something? To be honest, I don't care. This is so funny.
I know you don't. Trust me. I'm from the city, baby.
I already know
how it is. I'm out here in Dallas and these hoes be hating for no reason. They see greatness in somebody, and they just ready to test somebody down. My thing is, I don't know why they're taking this shit so personal.
Yeah, mental health is real.
Like, this shit is stupid. That's just shit is stupid. For real. Grown-ass women coming for a talented young woman like yourself. You feel me?
Yeah, I appreciate
that. So my encouragement to you, Mama, keep your motherfucking head up. You know how we do. We fucking survivors, baby. We survived Katrina. We survived the fucking trenches. You hear me?
Yeah.
Ain't nobody can't tell you down. Can't nobody do that. You keep stepping. You continue to be a stepper. Because I'm from the lower night wall across the canal, baby.
Yeah, I just
you know how we get down.
Yeah, man.
Come on,
I'm out the east, though. I'm out the east. Oh,
you out the east. Okay.
Yeah, let me tell you what's crazy, though.
You from East Shore? You from East Shore?
No, I'm out the goose. No, I'm out the goose.
Oh, the goose.
Yeah. Let me tell you something, though. They like send a bump in, bro. I'm out the east before Katrina.
Oh,
think about the east before Katrina. So, like, come on. Now, stop.
Oh, off a bullet?
No, off Dwyer.
Okay,
send Ben together.
Oh, girl.
Ben. But yeah. Wow.
But it's all good, baby. You know what? I ain't gonna let these hoes jump on you. Look.
Yeah,
just let me know when let me know when you in the city. Let me know when you down here in Dallas, baby. I got you.
Yeah.
Me and my crew. You heard me? Let them come on. Come on.
Hey, we good. I'm gonna go there for me. You know what I'm saying? If they catch me in traffic, they catch me in traffic. But other than that, I'm not worried about that.
Yeah, baby, you protected. They don't understand. You covered.
Yeah.
You cover. They don't understand how blessed you is. And I guarantee they can all listen. I don't give a fuck. You hear me?
I'll knock out the rest of the teeth for seven dreads real quick. ASAP.
All that dumbass shit they posting on these comments. You know what I'm saying? And Ratchet, you keep doing your thing, man. You funny as fuck. You had me laughing when you had Keith up there twerking his ass off. We call him Keith the Stallion. He ain't bagging the stallion. He Keith the Stallion. He was twerking. I said, go, girl. You better get it. But that's my nigga, man. I miss Keith. Y'all, I don't know what happened with that.
I miss my own.
Yeah, I miss my nigga.
He was a funny ass dude. He was.
Oh, he was.
He a whole ass nigga. He was our whole ass nigga.
For real, yes.
We love you, Keith. We love you, man. If you listen, I know he looking. He probably looking. I know he is. We love you, Keith. You ain't no fake ass chain, nigga. You still real. Yeah. I don't give a fuck. Your neck gonna turn black as fuck. But it's all good, though. Well, your shit gonna have bumps and everything. It's all good, baby. Yeah. Use that Dove soap and get that black shit off. You'll be all right. All right, I'm gonna pack it up because I know I'm talking. See, I just want to lighten the mood. I just want to lighten the mood. It's right, interesting.
Grab her back,
shut up, Ratchet. I'm
pack it up. Yeah, she tried to get out of that. I packed her ass real quick.
Shout out to you, mama. Right. Shout out to you. You asked for this, right, Chief?
I want to know, man. We got to know these things. We got to know what's the perception. Perception is everything. You know, so.
Yeah, I agree.
All right, you ladies been up here quiet. You guys got anything else to add to this?
No, I just pretty much want to say, you know, I support both of y'all. I support Sin. I'm not with the, you know, this a male dominated thing. This is YouTube, woman or male. You have a voice and you have an opinion. Somebody come at you, you're going to come back at them, and it's just what it is. Maybe she can, you know, work on her attitude. I'm sure we all can, but just coming up here judging this woman, calling her out a name, trying to fight her, it's not that serious.
Yeah, it's not. It's entertainment. It's entertainment. It's like, come on now. You know, let me tell you something. Like I told my children, however you act, that's how people gonna treat you. So if you come up there and you act in a certain way, that's just kind of what it is. And I'm just one of the people that I just kind of called it out. I called bullshit from a nigga a fucking, not even a foot, a couple centimeters away. And I don't beef all it. I'd be like, bitch, nope, nope. And then when you come up here lying, like, I can see the lie. Like, nah, I'm not about to just let you lie to me and just let you think that I'm believing what you're saying. Nah, nigga, you fucking lying, and that's what it is.
And that's how I am. I pick up on energy and bullshit like real quick. And I think a lot of people have that same type of thing towards me, because a lot of people can't catch stuff quick like that. And when you call it out, they like, no, it takes them a long time to catch up to stuff. It don't take that long for everybody. It takes 2 seconds.
Y'all can hear me? Y'all can hear me talking?
Yeah. I don't know what happened to her, but yeah. I appreciate
that. That's all I wanted to say, Ratchet. You can go and pack me up, Ratchet Gang.
I appreciate you. All right. Anything else? Okay. I guess not. All right, man. Look. Okay, there we go. Sin?
Yeah, my baby.
All right. Well, yeah, Sin, anything else you want to add to it?
No, Rachel, I just want to say thank you for being real with me from day one. I be kind of upset with you. Like, every time we get in the hot seat, I be like, Rachel, you ain't tell me that it was this bad. I didn't know niggas was really looking for us. I didn't know, you know. But it come with it. I'm very grateful for you. I remember on a thing with Queen, she said her mother says to tell you, and then she said Mo3 says to tell you, like, thank you. You know, like, I feel like my people, they don't comment on here. They just kind of watching the backfield. But everybody, you know, that's around me, you know, They love it. They appreciate you. And that's just what it is. And, man, sin. You know what I'm saying? I'm a character. Y'all just lighten up. Y'all telling me to lighten up. I think it's y'all that just have to lighten up. I think, you know, we kind of good over here. If y'all want me to tone down on a cursing, that's cool. But until Ratchet tell me calm down, you know, that's just kind of, you know, just welcome to the show. But other than that, like, we good. And I appreciate you. They wait for me to snake, you know. They waiting for that day. Oh, they Lord, we going to break the internet that day, Ratchet. Shit, but
that's
it.
Check this out, y'all, man. In case y'all forgot, it's the king, too loyal, non-tone bot, Ratchet TV. Hey, Shout out Sin City. Man, shout out the gang, Ratchet Gang. I will be back tomorrow. Shout out to all the subs, man. Shout out to everybody out there in Ratchet Gangland. I appreciate all y'all. I appreciate Sin. I appreciate, you know what I'm saying, everything we going through over here at Ratchet Gang, man. Say, I'll be back tomorrow. You already know, man. Tomorrow's another day, and we're going to drop some content. We're going to get back to it. Tomorrow, we're getting back to it. Let's get to work, Ratchet Gang. Tap in. Cash App, $ Ratchet TV. My PSN, if you're trying to tap in on PlayStation, is The Ratchet TV. So if you want to get in on PlayStation, The Ratchet TV. And my Instagram is The Ratchet TV. The Ratchet TV is my Instagram and my PSN. That's the same thing. So if you want to tap in on PlayStation, I got a gaming network I'm starting, man. So y'all tap in, man. Make sure you tap in with me. I'm finna go get the new Xbox 2. I'm gonna have both PS and Xbox. So let's go. Ratchet Gang.